Good evening. Once again, I'm Mrs. Graham. I conducted fourth band earlier. I feel like I was just out here. So I've also been conducting the symphonic band, and we have actually also quite a hefty program this evening. They've been really fun to work with. I've really enjoyed getting to play this level of music that we're playing. I was talking about this back in January when I was first handing out all the music and telling them kind of what the level of music was that I had them playing in this ensemble last year. And then that this year I've tried to kind of step it up and challenge them a little bit more, give them some kind of beefy music. So the first tune that we're playing is our march, and it's a march we're going to take all the way through for UIL. It's a kind of fun, fast circus march, so it's got a lot of fast-moving parts. It's got a lot of kind of upbeat stuff. The second tune we're playing is called Dusk. It's this really, really pretty, really slow lyrical piece. When you're listening to that, you can almost hear like the sun setting and the sky turning pink. And at the very end, when everything like goes dark and there's like not any color anymore in the sky, it's really, really beautiful to listen to. There's a whole lot of soloists in there, so I warned them this. I'm really bad at remembering to recognize all the soloists. So you'll see them all stand up at the end. They've done a great job of preparing that piece. That piece has been really, really difficult for us, and they've really shown a lot of growth as an ensemble being able to play that. And the last one we're doing is just kind of a for fun piece of music. It's kind of sounds like a hoedown. It's called Mountain Dance. A lot of fast stuff. Again, a lot of exposed parts. I hope you enjoy it. I've had a lot of fun working with them. And it's just the symphonic band.
Thank you. Thank you.